And the coroner's office tonight has identified the man who died when his vehicle crashed into the Fryant-Kern Canal. According to the sheriff's office, 64-year-old Scott James Ray was driving along the Westside Parkway the morning of June 23rd when, for unknown reasons, his vehicle veered off the roadway and came to rest in the canal. Ray was pronounced dead at the scene. We have no word as of news time tonight on whether drugs or alcohol may have been factors in this crash.